Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm super excited because I got my hands on this awesome performance budget laptop called the NIMO N151. It's a 15.6 inch laptop running on the 12th generation Alder Lake Intel N100 CPU. So let's check it out after this quick unboxing. And now, a quick word from today's sponsor.
What's your travel mindset? Excitement? Curiosity? Confidence? Wherever you're going, Bitdefender is there to protect your data. From handheld devices to enterprise infrastructure, across continents, Bitdefender delivers a digital world you can trust. Wherever you go, go with trust. Choose Bitdefender, global leader in cybersecurity. Trusted always.
And welcome back. So out of the box, the laptop looks sleek and compact with no excessive packaging. All of that comes in the box is the NIMO N151 laptop, a USB Type-C 65 watts power delivery charger, a user manual, and some basic paperwork. It looks very minimal in appearance, but it's practical and perfect for students or anyone who prefers portability and performance over bulky and heavy models like those designed for gaming. This Dale blue color as opposed to black is really nice. It's a matte finish, it's soft to the touch, and it won't pick up any fingerprints. The build feels solid yet lightweight. It weighs around 3.6 pounds and it's just 0.7 inches thick. The lid opens smoothly with a firm hinge and there's a fingerprint reader neatly integrated just below the backlit keyboard. On the left side, it's got a USB Type-C 3.2 generation 1 port with 5 gigabits per second for power and data. One USB 3.0 port, a full-size HDMI 2.1 port, a USB Type-C port, and I'll check if it's a DisplayPort, and a power LED indicator. On the right side, it has another USB 3.0, one USB 2.0, a 3.5mm headphone jack, a microSD card slot, and a Kensington lock. To its base has one long and two short anti-skid rubber strips and cooling vents. It also has vents for its dual internal speakers. So that covers your essentials for modern day peripheral connectivity. Its 15.6 inch full HD ISP panel delivers a bright sharp display at 1920 by 1080p resolution max. Its colors are vibrant with wide viewing angles, making it great for Netflix, Zoom calls, or late night schoolwork. It's a standard 60Hz panel, but it handles daily usage beautifully. Taking a look at its keyboard and trackpad, it's a full QWERTY keyboard with backlit keys. And using the F9 key, you have 3 levels of brightness that functions on a sleep timer, and a 4th level that keeps it always on. The keys are soft touch keys and they're pretty quiet. You get a wide 5 by 3.3 inch trackpad with built-in left and right mouse click buttons and a fingerprint sensor. For basic system information, it shows here that the CPU is the Intel N100 processor with a base clock speed of 800 MHz. It comes with 16GB of RAM, a 128GB Intel UHD graphics card, and a 1TB M.2 SSD system disk. It's a 64-bit operating system, and it's activated with a Windows license key. ADA64 shows that its Intel N100 CPU has a boost clock speed of 1.9 GHz. Its memory is a single module 16GB 3200 DDR4 SD RAM. Its GPU is the Intel UHD graphics, and this is the 24EU's Alder Lake N running at 750 MHz. Its audio adapter is the Intel AlderPoint PCH and HD audio adapter. Its system disk is a Western Digital Green 1TB. And its network adapter is the Intel Wi-Fi 6 AX101, providing dual band Wi-Fi and Bluetooth 5.2. Its battery life clocks in at around 5 hours for general usage, possibly up to 8 hours in lighter scenarios. You can extend battery life by disabling the backlit keyboard and enabling battery saver mode. If you want to use it in workstation configuration with extended display monitors, you can connect two monitors, one via the HDMI port and the other via its USB Type-C DisplayPort. So this confirms that the USB Type-C DisplayPort on the left side is a DisplayPort. For running Windows applications, you can install and run all your Office applications without issues. For video editing, I would recommend that you limit your video edits to 1080p resolution, as 4K requires more high-end hardware. And for those concerned about hidden malware, you need not worry, because the Bitdefender antivirus software scanned and confirmed that this laptop is free of malware. In case you did not know, Bitdefender is one of the most efficient antivirus platforms. I've been using their service for years to protect my desktop computer, my laptop, and in recent times I've started using their protection on Android boxes, my mobile phone, and even tablets. They apply an attack first, ask questions after system where the slightest trace of any malware from websites, apps, or external storage, they either immediately delete, quarantine, block, or blacklist to ensure nothing malicious can harm your device. They update their virus signatures regularly, and I've personally been saved from some very dangerous websites and malware. So I recommend you check out Bitdefender for all your cybersecurity needs. See my affiliate link in the description below this video. For 3D gaming, the Intel N100 is a budget CPU and chipset, so with games such as Real Room Racing on the Steam platform, which is a fairly easy game to render, at 1080p 60Hz I experienced lots of throttling and latency handling with my gamepad at an average of 16 FPS. Let's look at some benchmarks and where it ranks on my chart. First, the results of its RAM transfer speed and its system disk read and write speeds. It has a RAM transfer speed of 4,164 MB per second. Its M.2 SSD has a sequential read speed of 1,480 MB per second and a sequential write speed of 1,561 MB per second. Next, the results from the speed test performed on its Wi-Fi 6 dual band Wi-Fi network adapter. Based on my network speed of 300 megabits per second, its 5 GHz band achieved the maximum speed of my network. Its 2.4 GHz band exceeded my expectation, achieving an average speed of 175 megabits per second. In benchmarking its Intel N100 CPU's single-core and multi-core performance, the Geekbench 5 CPU benchmark produced a score of 594 single-core and 1,362 multi-core. For graphics rendering, the 3DMark Steel Nomad Light Test generated a score of 229 with an average FPS of 30 at 1080p resolution. In the comprehensive PC Mark 10 benchmark, it scored 2,142 overall, and here is its video editing score and its web browsing score. All will be added to the chart. And in the AnTuTu benchmark PC version, it scored 282,017. So let's now see where it ranks on my chart. So at the time of creating this video, the NIMO N151 ranks at position 22 on my mini PC rankings chart. It sits just below other mini PCs running the same N100 CPU, but those mini PCs have higher boost clock speeds. So to view this chart, see the link in the description. In summary, some of the positives include it has an eye-catching deal blue design, it has a solid quality build and it's lightweight, it has a very bright and vivid 15.6-inch ISP display, its Intel N100 processor has good performance with 16GB of RAM and 1TB system disk, it features all modern-day I/O port connections. Special features include backlit keyboard and fingerprint reader, and it's partially assembled in the USA, so it comes with a 2-year warranty and 19-day return policy, which is standard. On the downside, its UHD graphics is not powerful enough to render high graphics games. Its battery life is decent but not exceptional, and it does not come with a carrying case. All in all, the NIMO N151 in its deal blue color is a pretty decent performance budget laptop, whether you are a student, remote worker, or just need a dependable everyday machine. This one delivers solid performance, great design, and value for money. Thank you so much for watching. If you are interested in picking up one of these NIMO N151 laptops, you can purchase one on Amazon using the link in the description below this video. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button and the notifications bell so you won't miss any future updates. Stay tuned for more exciting videos, open box deals, and upcoming giveaways. I truly appreciate your support and look forward to seeing you in the next one.